It's easy to use on your smartphone. And with BP Animation, the smiling faces of your friends and family will soon surround you. You'll be amazed at just how simple DPA animation is. Simply gather your friends, your family, and keep taking pictures. Have fun choosing the exact animation and the exact song that you'd like to add. Taking pictures is not only easy, it's a blast.
That's right. You can combine up to three different characters, and the action is sure to have you coming back again and again.
And again. Look at how much fun this family is having using DP Animation.
Who would have thought his inner ballerina would come out? There are many different dance styles to choose from, and DP Animation is a lot of fun to use. You can do it anywhere, and you're surrounded by your friends, surrounded by laughter. As a matter of fact, since you can do DP Animation anywhere, we might as well have a demonstration right here. How does that sound?
That's a great idea. So ladies and gentlemen, you've heard about how fun and how simple DP Animation is. So let's see it with your own eyes. Go ahead and do a demonstration for DP Animation.
All right.
And now if you'll just direct your attention to the screens behind me, and you can see exactly how it works. First of all, you just simply click Create Animation.
Okay.
Today, for demonstration purposes, we're going to shoot a face-only image. Okay? Now the first step is to select your model. So let me go ahead and choose a model. I will go ahead and choose Sandra.
Well, she's a lot prettier than I am, so.
Sorry about that. And then you select the frame that you'd like. Today, for demonstration purposes, we're going to use the teddy bear, although there is a wide range of frames that you have to choose from.
There are many different characters to choose from, that's correct.
There you go. Say cheese. There we go.
Oh, the pout says it all.
Now the cropping is done right on the phone. How about that?
It does it all for you.
How fun is that? Now, that in and of itself makes a statement.
That's a very cute picture all by itself.
Mm-hmm.
Does it do anything else?
Watch what happens when I press the play button. Here we go. Hey, I didn't know you could dance.
You've been taking lessons or something?
Now, Sandra, you're looking a little bit lonely on stage. Why don't we add some friends?
Yeah. Sounds good. Since you can add up to three characters, that means you can add two more, right?
Two more characters, so we're going to go ahead.